overlook the fact that they've been blindly deceived by those who preach and pray and teach. But she falls short and the night explodes in laughter. Don't you come here and say
another stranger. Have you escaped the town?
Escaped the town? No, I just arrived.
Not a refugee from the highways, then. You look weary, traveler. Come, warm yourself by the fire.
Who are you?
I'm nobody. But you can call me Methuselah. I'm here to witness the passing of an age.
What do you mean, the passing?
Don't you see the signs?
I'm looking for my friend. She was with me when my plane crashed. But it looks like she must have made it out alive. Have you seen anyone pass by here?
Many people have passed. All have gone into the town. I haven't seen any come back.
What is this town? I don't recall seeing it on any maps.
This is Milton. Paradise Lost. It's a town of the old world. Discarded, left behind. You won't find much hope.
I need to find my friend.
I'm not sure you'll find any friends here.
You seem oddly familiar, old man.
Is that right?
Yeah. And this whole place feels strange and empty.
The quakes changed everything here, years ago. Great Bear's back was broken, and it's been laid low ever since.
Then what are you still doing here?
Aren't we here to witness an apocalypse of an apocalypse, you and I? No one thought the world would end this way, but how could they not have seen it?
It's probably just the storm, power failure. I'm sure everything will be back to normal in a few days.
I'm not sure anything will ever be back to normal.
Any idea why all the cars are stalled and left behind?
They all stopped running. People abandoned them. Nothing but metal coffins now.
You always this cheerful?
My heart weeps for you, stranger. My days are nearly finished, but you'll have to live with what remains. Go safely, and good luck to you. I hope you find what you're looking for.
Too much stuff to carry.
Thank you.
Have you been able to remember anything else about that night? Anything that might help me find my friend?
I'm back in that night. Wind howling. Voices passing through town. I can hear them. Just outside the window. It's windy. But the voices carry. They are yelling. Her voice, it passes through town. She's running. She's alone. Calling for help. But no one comes.
Why didn't anyone help her?
Yes. Why didn't they? They should have. They should have found her before it was too late.
Anything else you can remember might help.
They said men came from the tunnel.
What about the tunnel?
The only way out of Milton. The only way through the mountains. It's the only way she could have gone.
On the way into town, there was an old man. Glasses, big beard, walking stick. He seemed a little odd.
Doesn't sound like anyone from Milton. Most of the elderly have gone. Or died. I'm the only one left. The only one from the old days.
The old man outside of town, Methuselah, he said he'd seen other people walking towards Milton.
Other outsiders? It's possible.
Where would they be? Maybe my friend was with them.
If they were outsiders, they might have stayed in the old schoolhouse. In the months after the quakes, people used to huddle there for the warmth of the school's old coal burner. Rare outsider coming through Milton might stay there the night. If your friend came through Milton, chances are she ended up there.
Barely walk with this much gear.
Thank you.
This is just terrible. This will come in handy. What happened here?
Thank you.
use this. I think I can use this. Fuel could be useful.
Did you find it?